Hello children, welcome to today's revision class. Dear children, in this class let us see the revision of lesson number 27 at home from grammar part. Okay children, so let us revise this today. Page number 59. Okay children, let us read the question. Here is a picture with Rahul, Usha and Mrs. Sharma. Look at it carefully and fill in the blanks with the words from the box. So here you can see some pictures, right? So at home, right children? So she is Mrs. Sharma, he is Rahul and she is Usha. Okay children, so which place is this? Yes, this is a living room, right children? And this is kitchen, right children? So here, by seeing this picture and also by the help of these words in the box, we should fill these blanks, right children? So let us revise this one, children. So here you can see in the hall, you can see television, window is open here. Usha is playing piano. Here you can see vase. This is sofa. So Rahul is sleeping on the sofa. And here you can see cricket bat and ball. Right children, and outside the window you can see the weather is sunny. Right children, so here Mrs. Sharma is in kitchen. She is cooking. Right children, so let us write or let us revise this once. Fill in the blanks. Okay children, first one. Before going to see this fill in the blanks, let us read the words in the box. Okay children, Mrs. Sharma was kitchen, sleeps window, cricket, piano, sunny. Right children, next, first one. Mrs. Sharma is in the dash. Where is Mrs. Sharma, children? In the picture you can see, right? Where is Mrs. Sharma? She is in the kitchen. Very good. What is the spelling of kitchen? K-I-T-C-H-E-N. Kitchen. Next, second sentence. Second blank, second one. Dash cooks for the family. Who? In the picture you can see, who is that? Mrs. Sharma. Spelling M-R-S. Mrs. Sharma. S-H-A-R-M-A. Sharma. Right children, Mrs. Sharma cooks for the family. Next, third blank. Rahul dash on the sofa. So Rahul sleeps. Right children, spelling S-L-E-E-P-S. Sleeps. Fourth one. Rahul is fond of dash. Rahul is fond of what children? In the picture you can see cricket bat and ball, right? So what is the answer? Rahul is fond of cricket. Right children, answer cricket. Spelling C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. Next, fifth question. Usha plays the dash. Usha plays the what children? Piano. Right, spelling P-I-A-N-O. Piano. Sixth one. The dash is open. So in the picture you can see, what is this children? Window, right? So what is the answer? The window is open. Right children, the window is open. Spelling W-I-N-D-O-W. Window. Next, seventh one. The weather outside is dash. You can see sun there in the picture. So the weather outside is, what is the answer? Sunny. Spelling SUNNY. Sunny. Okay, next, 8th one. The flowers are kept in a dash. Where, children? In a vase. V-A-S-E. Vase. Right, children? So, this is about lesson number 27 at home. Okay, read this one and learn the spellings. Okay, children? So, read this one and learn this one. Have a good day. Take care.